Rockin' Green Beret, New Super Yellow, Hydraulic Banana, Teeny Bopper Blues. And dedicated to people listening to AM radio. Now, I've been listening to my radio 20 years or so. I heard a lot of singing stars come and go. There were the Beatles, Bo Diddley, Fats Domino, Screaming Jay Hawkins, Nancy Sinatra, and a whole load of other just fantastically talented people. Now the other day it was cold and wet, and I was riding around in Daddy's Corvette, and I heard the DJ say, "You bet, here's the ballad of the Green Berets." I dug it. It had a good beat. Dance to. I gave it about a 73. Now by and by we decide to park and on in the house to watch Dick Clark, and I got there in time to hear Dick say, "Here's the ballad of the Green Beret." Nobody was dancing. Marching around the floor waving flags, eating apple pie, trading pictures of their mom. Kind of a North Vietnamese boogaloo. I was reading my paper the very next day, see what Spiro Agnew had to say. Said, "If you don't dig the ballad of the Green Beret, well, there's only one thing I can say. You must be one of them long-haired, dope-smoking, avatar-reading, living in the common, unwashed, hippie Marxists." I wrote him a letter. "Dear Spiro, I dug it. Had a good beat. It was easy to dance to. I gave it about a 73. Same as your IQ. Fact, asked the man there for a record contract. Said, "You gotta sing patriotic songs, your bum. I sang Blowing in the Wind and We Shall Overcome." He said, "Hey man, those aren't patriotic. Don't you want your songs to be popular?" I said, "Sure." So I lit up another cigar and said, "Well, kid, you gotta write records people can march to, you know. Nobody's gonna buy records that can't march to them." I said, "Oh yeah, what in hell were they doing in Chicago, friend?" I gave up trying to be a star, figured I'll probably never get too far, so I called my girl up today, said I'm gonna go join the Green Beret, be a big star. Gave me a 12-string rifle, 32 caliber auto heart. Little short fat man with stripes on his shoulder and a Girl Scout beanie on his head said, "Come here, boy. Teach you how to kill."